All right, first look at Undecember via the Steam Next Fest demo thing. Let's do start. Let's see how this goes. I joined the America server. Checking server, connecting server, authenticating. Okay. Connecting to billing server. Ooh, billing server. Ooh.
On the day I decided to walk the path of the Zodiac, a lone prophecy was made. Mortal, on the day you discover all of the constellations.
Okay, you can't skip this.
You will bring ruin to all of your accomplishments.
Can't skip
with your
it.
Own hands. The truth remained veiled as countless years passed by. Which is why I had believed I was already liberated from the fate I was burdened with.
Bum ba da bum! That is a really cool looking armor set right there.
This noise. Is it serpents calling upon the dead? I must make haste.
All right, go to the battleground. All right, so you use a mouse. Click with the mouse. Holy moly. Alright, so they start you out with a crazy, crazy good character. This is just a little tutorial. Loot. Mage staff? Alright, let's see how the staff goes. Holy moly! So you get this little bubble on top of your head and it keeps firing, that's cool.
Thank you.
Alright, a big AoE. 10 years later. Main quest completed. Prologue. Okay, so that was the little tutorial to tell you how to play. It shows you different weapons. Got male. Hello, female. Okay, we'll do him. Select. Alright, there's that. Train. Oh, no, wait. Here. I got a bald head. Oops. There. Let's see if anybody has my name. Nobody has my name. Perfect. Look at that bald head. What the hell is that? A roaming city on the back of some big creature. Uh-oh. Felix!
Those blasted dimps, they even... My dear guest, I'm sorry, but it looks like this is...
Oh, no! Oh, no, wait. I think we got everything. Press I for the bag. Right-click to equip. We're gonna do... What was that? We got the wand. We're doing the wand.
You're looking for your friend. Yeah,
all right, so I'm gonna be skipping through all the tech stuff. Search for Pan's whereabouts. Angus. All right, quest complete. What is this? Combo? No. Rapid shot? Fireball. Press K for the skill weapon. You can equip skill runes here. Select skill rune. Select the slot to equip. Okay, once the equip button is pressed, the skill rune will be equipped to select the slot. Press the equip skill tab. Select a skill to add to your skill slot. Press the slot to register the skill. Select the skill to register the skill slot. Okay, that right there felt like way too many buttons. Like, what the heck? All right. Okay, so now I got a fireball. I hope you're fine. Open the door. Defeat the commando. Ooh, nice. That's a nice AoE. Alright. That dude's down.
There's literally no end to the paint, your friend.
Okay. Some more potions. Go to the bow and find him. Activate ballista. Okay, there's Pan.
I've been a weak kid. Looks
like. Alright, skipping all that. Alright, so another little cutscene. Skip! Nice! That right there is really nice artwork there, whatever they did with that thing. That looks really good. Guaranteed rewards, selective rewards. Leap attack, roll, teleport. Teleport tournament temporary increases all elementary risks. Do teleport. Skip. Can we stick that there? Spell damage increase. Attack damage increase. So that gets linked up there. What does this do? All right, that doesn't work with that. Combo. So, this will get linked with this, I guess. That's linked. And it says required sword or axe. Okay, so I'm not using a sword or an axe. This goes all weapons. Alright, so I can't use this stuff. This needs a bow, this needs sword or axe, and then this gets attached to one of those. Alright, that makes sense. Go to this, drag this, you got a new button to press. There's the new button to press. I got it. Let's aggro everybody. Come on, group together nicely. Alright, so now I want to see how far these things will keep following you. Or do they leash back? That's what I want to know. Alright. It looks like they just keep following you. But the range guys will be a little problem. Ooh, really big guy. Alright, level 2.
This path leads to Mala. What? Most.
Skip all that. Skip. Alright. Sword, axe, bow, summon. Okay, so we got summon dude. Alright, where are we gonna put this guy? No. Okay. Let's put this guy on a button. He will be the R button. Good.
The Sandwalker? I'm just sick and tired. Wait. Just as expected. If you. What's with this?
Alright. Enchant, disassemble. Tutorial. Right click an item to enchant. Select the material used for enchanting. Press the enchant button. Alright, so that just got an upgrade. Alright, so there's one. You can disassemble now. Various items from your bag can be registered to be disassembled. Right-click an item to disassemble. Disassemble. Disassemble tutorial completed. Obtained. Bum ba da bum. Alright. Okay, so you can't move these windows. Stats. Defense. Status effects. Orb status. Alright. There's those. Okay, slightly better armor. All right, let's disassemble.
Kuroko can do everything.
Kuroko. Okay, can we register all that stuff? Disassemble. Thank you. Can we disassemble this stuff? disassemble. Alright. Now, do I have enough to do something here? Register. Alright, I don't think I have anything there. Alright, tutorial, complete. Select stats and zodiac screen. Alright, so where's this zodiac screen? Read, open mastery. Total playtime event. Alright, so you play and you get some rewards. Okay. There's the zodiac there. Press the stat button for more info. You can freely invest your strength, dexterity, and int according to your playstyle. Press the back button. Press the button to reset your stats. Okay. Apply. Bum-ba-da-bum. That's completed. Got it. So that tutorial's done. Talk to Lance. Hello, Lance. Where are you, Mr. Lance? He's up here.
Oh, so the waste they've opened up. Can you help us?
Skip all that. Go to the yellow wastelands. Defeat Wastelands Bandits. Like, no auto loot? Gotta click on all the things? Alright, I'm not gonna enjoy this clicking on all these little things on the ground. I need some auto thing. Pretty sure they have something for that, I just haven't gotten to it yet. Onward I go. Do these things just keep respawning?
Alright, so there's a timer on that little guy. Waypoint. Bunch of stuff. Go to the front using your scroll or the waypoint. Receive reward. Move. Receive a reward. Okay. What's next? Rune growth tutorial. Right click a rune to grow. Right click an element to use as an ingredient. Press the rune growth button to grow rune. Quick attack. What does this do? Can be linked with attack skills. Applies minions when linked to summoning skill. Alright. Grants additional EXP to runes of any color. Grants additional EXP when used on blue runes. Green runes. Is that a green rune? Register. How do you know what color the rune is? Is this a blue? Because it has a blue on the corner? I'm assuming it does. Rune cannot be grown due to growth condition? Next level requirement is 5. All right. That's probably why it doesn't work. Teleport. All right, so I upgraded that. I don't think there's anything else I can do here. I think I did that correctly there. we do have this now. So this will increase attack speed. I guess you gotta link it. You can link it with this. And then this guy's gonna get a little bit of buff. Attack speed buff. That goes with bows, so I can't use that. Let's get rid of that. Disassemble. Croco will do best. Johnny 5, no disassemble! Alright, disassemble that. Got something there. Requires 6 strength. Wow, they let you use a thing with the wand, alright. Eight armor, 4 barrier. I'm assuming barrier is a shield. Dodge rate. Okay, let's get rid of this other stuff. Trust Koroko. Disassemble. Okay, gotta tuck the lance again. Skip all that. Titles. Press H, journal button for our main menu. Press the titles tab. Pressing it. Oh. Alright, so you can get titles, and they give you some extra bonuses. Achievements. Clicking it! Clicking achievements is going to give you some sort of reward. Okay. Alright. Got it. So there's the GIF things you can do to get some little bonuses here and there. Rune Hunter, I heard that you're heading to the empty. Could you help? Okay, what guy wants me to go to Empty Hill? And that is down there? No, alright. So I gotta go through here to get to the next spot. So the little minion will pull aggro for you, which is nice. Level up. Empty hill. I kind of feel like they need to change this font that they use for this stuff here. Okay.
Ooh, look at this. Alright, so you have to click on the button up top. You can't click on the actual chest. Level 5. Just push through all this. Onward! Waypoint. Alright, so I think I've already been that way. Level 6. Next zone. Yeah. Onward. Oops. Seven. Collapsed fortress.
So, you want us to be the best?
Oh, shit. All right. No, no, no. All right. Was that it for this guy? Can we do it again? No, you can't do it again. Guess not. Go to the main front using a return scroll or a waypoint. There we go. Talk to Lance.
Morris was a desk, but I believe we need to
talk to Lance.
By the way, Rune Hunter.
Select reward. Additional physical attack, quick cast. Okay. Sword, axe, blunt, staff, dagger, all weapons. Frostball.
Alright, let's take a look at this. Tremor Totem. Summons a totem that dampens movement, attack, and cast speed of all enemies. But doesn't get the juice from there? Alright, well, can't put that there. Minion speed. Quick cast. Bow. Frostball. Alright, this doesn't go anywhere. That doesn't go anywhere. Okay. There. Got a bunch of things there. Disassemble. Oh wait, I didn't check to see if there's upgrades for me. Alright, is there any filters here? Alright, so with diamonds, you can get more bank slots. I mean, character slots for inventory. So that's gonna be a thing. Oh, this is gonna give me barrier. Belt. Quiver. All right. There's a staff. I think I'm going to keep the wand. Alright, everything else is gonna get iced. Trust Kuroko. Disassemble! Well, at least they make that easy. That's all cleared up. Do you want to keep doing enchanting? Even though this is a level one thing? See, now that is the little gear shop. See, these guys all have level 3 things. Okay, I don't think I have to even worry about that stuff right now. Okay, so there's a storage thing. If you want more storage, you pay for it. Turn scroll, healing, movement speed. Alright, I think that's a quest item.
Don't get your hopes, and originally we're doing if you Paxo is current.
It's been a month, and my brother still hasn't returned. I've heard that my brother.
Okay, so there's another little subquest there. Got some more points to spend. Oh, wait. What the hell? Growth. Okay, so some rewards there. Some more things there. Summon pet. You can summon one of your own pets. Summon pets will follow your character around. If the pet is activated, your summon pet will automatically loot items from the field and allow you to sell and disassemble items in your bag every once in a while. Oh, that's very handy. Auto loot not available. That's interesting. So this might be some sort of pay thing for the auto looting. Beauty. Okay, so there's skins you can put on. There to make you look like other things. That's cool. Social. World map. No available trait points. Total of 22 or more required. Alright, so I didn't get any trait points yet. Ancient runes. Let's go there. Let's do again. Summons a totem, dampens attack, movement, and cast speed. Alright. Fires a slow-moving frost spear that pierces enemies in its path to deal cold damage. Activate the smart control feature by pressing T. Alright, what does that do? Alright, so you get 3 character slots. Alright, not bad. Let's check that out. Alright, there's just shrines. Okay, looks like this shrine makes you invulnerable. Probably should do the totem the first thing. Right, so that was like a side quest or something there? At the waypoint. Loot Goblin. Some weird icon keeps popping up over here. All right, going to the next zone. Another cutscene. I'm gonna skip this. What is this? Swiftness. Okay, waypoint.
The Nation of Trya formed the Traum Alliance of 11 Nations with the goal of launching an expedition towards Belatus. The Alliance managed to conquer half of Belatus in just 10 days, but a war broke out amongst the member nations of the Alliance over the spoils of the expedition. The other 10 nations claimed Trya was...
What is this, fortune?
Alright,
I'm picking up like a bunch of side quests here. 11. Quest completed. An ominous present is approaching. I think I gotta go in here. This looks like it's gonna be a little boss thing. Oh yeah. Stuff. This is another little boss fight there. Alright. Let me return back. Oops.
Sandbug? I will search for.
Press Z, Zodiac. Now we got some traits. Select. Press the back button. Tier 2. Can view the activation requirements of the nodes here. You can reset your stats. So you gotta put points in here. There we want this stuff. Spells. Damage upon spells plus 10. Yes, this is what we want. There's that. What is this? This is for minions. All right. And there it is, the first look, my first look at Undecember. Undecember demo is available on Steam. You can check it out. That's gonna be it for this.